Hello, everybody. So, this is a book called Elmer's Engines, and within it are many, many models of little miniature steam engines. I'm going to talk mostly about this Chapter 17 pumping engine because I'm using this design to make the current steam engine model that I am making. The difference, I suppose, with the raw design that this is based off and what I am doing is I've decided to pretty it up a little bit. So most of the raw dimensions are exactly the same, but here you can see what I've decided to do with the basic design. So you can see there's a few things here. It's got fluted columns. There's quite a bit more detail on a lot of the parts. You can see the pumps are a lot more complex in their construction. It has split bearings, various other features. And I am making it on a CNC mill I made a few years ago. More about that later. I'm about halfway through this right now, and I'll stop the video here, and I'll show you some photos of where I'm sort of up to at this point before.